सचिपुत्रमत्र स्वरूपम् रूपमतस्यावजूरिपुरीं माथुरीं गोष्ठवाटिम् राधाकुण्डं गिरिवरमहो राधिका माधवासं प्राप्तो जश्रपतिकृपया श्रीगुरुं गङ्गतोऽस्मि पञ्चाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः नमो महावदन्नाय कृष्णप्रेमप्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्णचैतन्यनाम्ने गौरविशे गुरवे गौरचन्द्रा
chant your hand meditate your Gayatri, Brahma Gayatri and others, Gopal Mantra and others, that Guru may give him. Then how a relation with Krishna will come? And you cannot approach. It is short. So, this was also tried. Even Krishna does it. Ramachandra does. All other Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, 3 times. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, 3 times. Oh, taking bath and beaters. So, don't forget this. Don't be, otherwise you will be more. So he did. And when he finished it, now sun was about to come. Bhagavati, Udite Surya Nandadvari Prajaukasar, Vistar Ratham Satapaubam, Kasyamiti Chapatuna. The Prajavasi, especially Gopi, were each other talking and discussing. Oh, this very golden chariot is here. Who brought it? Very dangerous. We saw that this golden chariot on which Asura came and took away from our herd Krishna and Baladev. But now they are taken them and they are in Mathura. We heard that Kansa is also killed. So perhaps this Ras had, this chariot has come. That after, in Indian magic theory, if anyone dies, after 12 days, or 13 days, they make some samskar and some what? Offering is given. What? What offering? So, that we call vocabulary. Pindadan. In India we do Pindadan. Especially in Gaya, Mahaprabhu went to give Pinda. Pinda means some round thing of made by rice or anything. So many things. And it is given to the soul who has left this body. Perhaps this is 12th day today. And they want to give some pindadan for Kansa, for the Preta of Kansa. Preta, you know? That he has known, who has left this body, that is called Prayi. And now he saw that in Mathura, he cannot manage for that filter. They have come to this Raja. And they know that without Krishna, all Gop and Gopis will die. So, it is very easy to take their thoughts from here and to give Pindadan for Kansa prayer. Perhaps it has. Oh, not only for this, another Sakhi told. You know, now Krishna has gone to Mathura and he has become the king of Mathura. Now he is not cowherd boy, not grazing cows. Now he is king. And he has sent this golden chariot. And on that chair, golden chariot, his messenger or his tooth. Messenger. Oh, he has sent. Why? He thinks that he has given a messenger message that, O Mother Yashoda, O Vrajavasigan, don't think that I am still covered and not well off. Here, no, I'm not raising any cow like servants. Now I'm the king and monarch of all Mathura Puri. And that is why he has sent for her father and others. Oh, see how now I'm wealthy and my even chariot is not good. So that any low class of messenger or anybody, oh, I can send on golden chariot. Oh, Bali to show his appearance to all. Oh, thought things that, oh, I've done very wrong. Very, very wrong. I've come to consult them, but I have come on golden chariot. Oh, I've done wrong. Oh, earth, you should be divided into two. I want to go. Why I came? At that time I could not thought. So, now what to do? Anyhow, repenting, he came to that forest. Kadamba, Kiyari, Kadamba Kiyari, it means the row of thousands and millions of Kadamba tree. After Buddha came here and he heard the song of gopis, lamenting, sometimes chastising Krishna, sometimes so many things. Oh, telling him thought and other things. Cheetah, rat. So, after that, it was all Buddha carried. So, when he came, so many gopis outside, somewhat in the border of that forest, they were each other discussing. Tanubhiksha Krishna Vicharam Prajasriya Pranambabahu Navapanjalo Charam Pitambaram Pushpa Malinam Nasan Bukhara Bindam Mani Vrishta Kunda. All the gopis saw a servant of Krishna, perhaps messenger, he is coming. How he is very pitiful, very pitiful. Kanyalochana, I like lotus. Pradam babahu, this hand of so long. Pitambaram, they are dressed by Pitambaram. Pitambaram has yellow cloths. Pushkarmali of fake Panmala. Dasat Mukharavindam, very mystical. Oh, Kundal is there. Very beautiful. It seems that he is second Krishna. But I told that Prem has also some Marchana. Even gopis, and they are met in separation group. If they see Tamal Vriksha, Tamal tree, or they embrace, O Krishna, laughing, joking, with them. They think that, oh, Krishna is here. Embracing to when they see clouds or the darkness they see, then they embrace it and begin to laugh and joke and do so. But here, Uddhava, like Krishna, Krishna has given his own Pitambara and one own his Banmala. So sight of Krishna body of fire is fragrant. Coming from the Banmala and Pitambara, a special kind of fragrant also. And also, Krishna has given him Pitambara and other things also. And this fragrant was coming. So gopis are saying, who is he? And why he come here? Oh, it says that he may be any messenger of Krishna. Anucharan, he may be any dash, servant of Krishna. Second, Sakhi tells, how he knew? And Uddhava is here. Sakhi told, Sakhi told them, I can be
cheaters,
but nose cannot cheat us. Nose can smell the fragrant of Krishna body. Even in his Pitambara, his Murali, his Banamala, anything of Krishna, it is scented by the fragrance of Krishna. More fragrant than very chaveri, yui and other flowers. So, our this nose, taking the scent, fragrance of Krishna body, or Sakhi, or his Shyam, you know, black. He is Shyam but not Shyam. He is black but not like black Krishna. So, who is he? Oh, it must be the servant of Krishna. And he has him, but any other? Sakhi began to tell. You know, he has sent this messenger, but for what? Why he is coming to us? He should tell that he should go to Nanda Bhavan. No purpose. Because there is blood relation with son. So Mother Yashoda and Nanda Baba, they have blood relation with Krishna. We are not in blood relation. If a son, even he doing something against his father and mother, he may be far away, but blood relation will not go. It is forever, up to whole life. Anyone can change. But we have no relation with Krishna. From beginning. He admitted that, and we admitted that, oh, there is some relation. But if Krishna has forgiven and given, oh, then we also have given. So, our relation was not of blood relation. So, why he is coming here? He should go to Mother Yashoda to console them. We are not of Krishna, Krishna is not ours. So,
So she used to go to Mother Yashoda.
Natha go praje tasya smaraniyam na chakshmah. Otherwise they are not seeing any reason that he is coming to us. Snehan bandhu bandhunam munirapi sutra. If anyone be muni, even renounce order, taking sannyas even, but when he will remember her, his mother, mother will remember him. That, oh, both relations will come there. A mother is sitting here, and his son is sitting, oh, 1,000 miles there. But when the taranga, you know, went from her mother's heart, will develop, then it will reach where the son is. And if son is remembering too much to mother and beloved, for beloved, that current will come and touch, and they both will realize. But we are not so relations. ये तो ये संबंध मानो तो था नहीं तो नहीं था क्या जी यू कैन है टू हेल्प मी
दिस वाज रिलेशन ओनली इफ वी वुड एक्सेप्ट इट अदरवाइज इट वाज नॉट अ रिलेशन
अंडरस्टैंड दे वर सेइंग बट हार्ड फेल्टी Oh, eyes full of tears, like a river coming. Buddha was held all these things. One gopi told Buddha, Aneshu artha krita maitri javadat vedambanam kumbis treshu krita jarbat sumanas sriyosakpat. Buddha vivan go. Have some question. Can you answer? You should answer. A love and affection which is selfless, pure, then it never breaks. Never. And I think that Krishna love was without selfless. नो स्वार्थ का गंध भी नहीं
It did not even smell of any selfishness.
And we also do. Oh, selfless. Thank you, great was. We never wanted anything from Krishna. And Krishna never. He always wanted to please us. And we wanted to but Buddha, can you tell why this love and affection pure is now broken? Can you tell? Buddha is why you are doing like this. What answer? They could not answer this question. I think that without Gopi anyone can answer. This question is very high. Those who are pure love, they can realize all these things. Uddhav, why you are not speaking? Answer. Oh, we are answering something. But there are two kinds of love and affection. One, so pure, more than gold, and other is selfish love. Taken selfish love. Like Nishva Krijanti Ganika, Akalpam Nipati Krijan. Oh, for example, you can see, prostitute. they overwhelming, astounding, they show so much love and affection for any wealthy person. He may be black, he may be very ugly, but if he is wealthy, then what they do? Oh, they show very much love and affection, as if more than pure. And when they take all the wealth of that person, wealthy person, at once they kill him. No, Buddha's was not taking anything, even not moving his like this, money hearing and hearing. Or second time, akarpam nipati praja. Subject, you know, praja. When a king becomes poor and he is taken from his throne, then subjects don't give any respect to that. They become against. They never lose after his king, that king. The king may be so high class of prajaranjan, always doing so much things for our subjects, like Ram. Maharaj Ram was doing so many things for his subjects. But what became? All were telling that why Ram has kept Sita. He was 10 months in the house of Ravana. Why this? He has so many doubts. And he for has given himself Sita, that means he is pure. And father Dasarath came and told that she is pure. Agni told that it is pure, she is pure. All the demigods came, Valmiki and others, oh, Sita is pure, you should accept. But any one of Ayodhya was there present who can seek and now he can give sakshi, witness that Sita is pure. Why Ram is there? For future, all the subjects will follow Ram and even a characterless wife, oh, they will not care for this and they will keep. Have that thing. Ram is thinking, what they are thinking. I am doing everything, I am giving life and soul for them. But they are accusing me, they have no belief on me. What Sita offense has done? What she has done? They are like foolish persons. I should not, I will not follow them. But I will not give up Sita. So here, Adhita Vidya, Acharyam, Repriyam, O Datta Dakshin. If a boy has gone to Gurukul and he has achieved all kinds of learning and when this is finished, is his school life, then he gives something. Donation to Gurudev, Guru Dakshina. And when he returns to his home, no relation was with that Guru. Never remembers that Guru. All this love and affections are extraordinary. No real. Kagadipala. So many birds taking shelter in a beautiful forest. But there are so many fruits today and for sake of very green, everything is there. And water is there. And they live very happily in that forest. But if any fire comes and burns all trees and forests, then what becomes? Oh, they go to other forests. So this love and affection for forest of the birds is also selfish. Bhukta jahatitva. Anyone? Oh, bhikshamde. Any poor person goes to any door, begging something, and telling something, upadesha shiksha.
Instruction
to them. But when or grihastha, householder or household dress, or they give donation, or for 1 minute he will not be stopped there to say any instruction. And one thing, this was only for love and affection, was only for donation. Oh, Buddha, you know that prostitutes, any person, wealthy person, went there and he gave so much money to prostitute and he passed whole night there. And when he tested that what? Sense gratification. Then he returned back to home. Never sees that for that. So God, iti gopyo hi govinde gat bhakta bhakaya manusha krishna dute vrajam jati uddhavi tyakta laukika. So gopis are lamenting and weeping. Uddhav is saying, he is also weeping, but he cannot answer anything. Kayanta Pyakarma. Oh, gopis, lamenting. And they were glorifying Krishna. The attributes, qualities of Krishna. How beautiful is he? How merciful he is. He has protected us from Indra Vajra. He took Girdhar Govardhan for 7 days for us to satisfy and to protect and to give pleasure. Krishna always was there. He told so many sweet words, katha to us. Oh gopis, you are most beloved. I cannot repay you in thousand and thousand of lives. You are my soul and heart. But now where is Krishna? Where is Krishna? So gopis, when you are in Krishna, sweet pastime of young age and Kishore age, Balya Leela and Kishore Leela. Especially the very Bambai, O Rash Leela, Chula Chakravarti, Leela Chakravarti. Kya hoga?
Crown Jewel of all pastimes.
So, Kato? Oh, one gopi. Then gopis took that Uddha. Come, you can see. Oh, or most priya sakhi, how she is. Uddha went. And you saw that. Any golden statue, very lean and thin, lying on it. Even the lotus flowers, very cold and fragrant. It was given on his bed, but they became dry. Chandan. Chandan means? Very cold. But even it was bright. Buddha saw. Whether she is dying or alive, a very, a thing was coming. Any gopi took any cotton, very soft, and he gave it. She saw and felt that, oh, some breathing is there. But she will die at once. Anyone can. And that very gopi, lying and down, in his mind, she is seeing that, oh, Krishna cannot be without any lady. Without lady he cannot be. So, now he is Mathura. And that gopi, that is Radhika, like now, what doing? Priyasanga, Dhyantim Krishna Sanga. Oh Krishna, that black cheater, he cheated us, his black inside and outside. Now he is in Mathura. And he is with so many Jadava Patni, the wives of Jadava. Very pitiful Ramani. Ramani means ladies. And she became very angered. And then he saw a black piece there. Bumblebee. And by naturally, he thought that fragrance is coming from this lotus flower. Lotus flower means the feet of Srimati Radha. Like lotus, a very radiant fragrant and very soft. He thought that, it is not a feet, but it is lotus flower. I should sit and take honey from that. And he was partner.
He was buzzing or humming around the feet, circling.
And she was very angry. And then what began? What telling? Krishna Das.
हमारे ब्रज के रखवाले कन्हैया राधिका रानी हमारे ब्रज के रखवाले हमारे ब्रज के Radhika Rani,
thieves. Go away from here. You are impure. Why you have come here? At once you should go. Don't touch. Otherwise, I will be also impure. Madhubhakti tava bandhu. Mash vishankri shapatina. Kuchabilarita mala. Kumkumosh bashvirna. Bhat madhupati tan manini nam shami. Yadu satashti kampan. Just to can Arnmar Yusha. Very brief of all this.
Help so much. If you should go there because If they become angry with Krishna, you know, the people of Mathura, they're not gopis like us. We are very simple villagers. But there, they are Kshatriyas. They will tell their brothers and their fathers, and they may come with swords. And they will punish Krishna for his bad behavior. So, Yadu Sadasivadamyam Yasyadustam Tastarikdrik. You should go there. You know, we know Krishna's nature very well. You know that Krishna, his nature is just like you. You are a bumblebee and you go from flower to flower to flower only to taste honey for yourself. You don't care about flowers. If you give any pain to the flowers or anything, you don't care. So Krishna is just like you. He goes from one flower to another, only drinking honey. We never wanted to meet with Krishna, but by force, he made us drink the nectar of his lips, which made us become intoxicated. So we forgot everything, our homes and family members. But that Krishna, we know that he's just like you. He went from gopi to gopi, and he drank the madhu, the honey of their brain, and became intoxicated. And just as a bumblebee becomes intoxicated by the flowers, and then in bewilderment he goes to a flower which has no fragrance, no scent and no honey. So Krishna became intoxicated, now he left us and went to Mathura. And now he's gone to flowers with no honey. Who is that?
Like the Kobja.
There in Mathura, Kobja is there. You know, we know that the goddess of fortune, she always serves the lotus feet of Krishna. Paricharitikatam tat para padmam lupadma. Lakshmi Devi, she serves the lotus feet of Krishna. But you will not be able to persuade us to take up the service of Krishna. Because we have experience, we know that he's a cheater. The goddess of fortune is very simple and very innocent. So she can be cheated by his cunning words. But we have experience of him. Anything you tell us about him is Purana. It's Krishna's described in the Puranas. So Radharani is saying, oh, whatever you tell us about Krishna, this is Purana. Means old news. We know him better than you. Kimiha Babu Sarangre. Oh, why are you coming here? I see that you have six legs. So in this world, human beings are intelligent. But less intelligent than the human beings are the donkeys and asses and pigs and others. They have four legs. But O Bumblebee, you have six legs. So how foolish you are. You are more foolish than any animal even. Why are you coming here to tell us about Krishna? We don't want to hear about him. You know, we know that Krishna is very, very cruel. Not only from the beginning of his life was he cruel, but we have heard from Purnamasi Devi that even in his previous life, he was very cruel. In his previous life, he was Ramchandra. And he took his bow and arrow and he shot Bali from behind a tree. So Kshatriyas, they're supposed to fight face to face. But from behind a tree, he has shot Bali, breaking all rules. He is so cruel. He cut off the nose and ears of Surpanakha, the sister of Ravan. So just see what a history of cruelty to ladies he has. Oh, and in his avatar of the Balandev, you know that Bali Maharaj surrendered his whole life to him. But what did Balandev do? Bound him with snake ropes and pushed him down to Sutala, down to the lower planetary systems. So many, many lifetimes, Krishna's quality is like this, very cruel. And such a cheater, those who surrender to him, oh, he can take everything from them and then later reject him. Oh, and Krishna is black. All types of those who are black, they are cheaters. Like who? Like cuckoo birds. Cuckoo birds are black. And they come and secretly throw the eggs out from the nest of the mother bird and give their own eggs there. Then when the mother bird comes, she looks after them and feeds them for a long time and becomes attached. Then one day the cuckoo comes and calls, whoo, and those birds fly away. And then mother is crying, what happened? What happened to me? And you know crows? Crows are also very black. Crows are, what do? If anyone is carrying any fruit in a basket on their head, or they have any valuable things, the crows will come and attack them and try to steal them. So crows are also cheaters. All those who have black complexion, they are cheaters. So I don't want to hear any more about this black fellow who is such a cheater. Oh, the bumblebee asked, if you don't want to speak about Krishna anymore, then why are you talking about him again and again and again? Radharani said, Tadalamasita Sakya Dushtajatat Katata. Oh, I don't want to have any I give up all relationship with that Krishna. I cut my relationship with him completely. I can do this. But this is the sad plight that I am in. Though I can give up Krishna, I cannot give up Krishna Katar. I cannot give up speaking about him. Why? Yadam Charita Lila Karnapi Usavi Prut Sakadara Viduta Gandavas Vinasha. Oh, if this nectar of Harikata, the pastimes of Krishna, will go inside the ear of anyone, what will happen? Their dedication to the dualities of life completely broken. Their dedication to Dharma will be completely broken. They will leave their family, they will leave everything. And, oh, Krishna will make them cry forever. And on the other side, their family will also, they will also be crying forever. And that person who, due to hearing the nectar of Krishna's Harikatha, has left everything, they will have to wander here and there, like a homeless bird. They will become a street beggar. And they will have no way to maintain their life. Their life will be completely ruined. This is the effect of hearing Radharani say, oh, who is that person who first put Harikatha in my ears? Oh, if I could find that person, I would teach them such a good lesson that they would not do such a cruel thing ever again. So be careful. Don't listen to any Harikatha. Don't listen to the pastimes of Krishna about the beauty of Krishna, because your life will be ruined, and I am the witness. I am a witness to that fact. Radharani said, Krishna is cruel. How? Oh. Vairitamiva jiva bivide sradadhana. Just like a hunter in the forest, he plays on a flute. And the deers who are in the forest, they listen to the sound of that flute and they become enchanted. But then what does the hunter do? He comes with his weapon and he stabs that deer. So Krishna is like that. We were young and innocent. We did not know what kind of situation we were being involved in. We had no idea what would happen to us. But only by hearing the very sweet flute singing of Krishna, we became enchanted. And we put faith in the words of Krishna. Krishna told us, Na pariyam niravadyo samyodyam swasadukrityam vibudayam shampiva. Oh, you are my most beloved. I cannot live without you. I can never repay you if I were to serve you for thousands and thousands of lifetimes. And we believed in his words. But now what are we feeling? Oh, we are feeling the very sharp pain. Feeling the sharp pain, remembering the touch of the nails of Krishna. Not once, as a deer is killed by the spear of the hunter. But again and again, when we remember the touch of the nails of Krishna, we feel pain again and again. What can we do? Just at that moment, the bumblebee disappeared. Then Radharani became afraid. Oh, I have criticized Krishna in so many ways to his messenger. Now the messenger has gone back to Mathura to tell Krishna all of the things that I said about him. Oh no, this is very terrible. Krishna will become upset. Because she only wants Krishna's happiness. Out of love she's telling these things. Then at the next moment that bumblebee returned. And seeing that the bumblebee returned, then Radharani, she was very happy. Oh, Krishna is not angry with me. He forgave me for all the things that I said. And then she began to speak in a very humble mood to that bumblebee. Abhibhata matupuryam adhapuntam dunastehi smarati sapitrigehan samya bandhams chagopyam. She said, oh bumblebee, now Krishna has just returned to Madhupuri from where he had been in Ujjain for his education. And he had returned there from Gurukul. Now Krishna has returned to Madhupuri. Can you tell us something? Smarati paksopitrigeyan samya bandhams chagopyan. Oh Somya, she's using the word Somya to refer to the bumblebee. But this was the name given by Krishna to Uddhava when he left Mathura to come. So Uddhava was listening and thinking, oh, she's talking to me. Huh? Radharani said, oh gentle bumblebee, is it that sometimes Krishna remembers his father's house? Does he remember Yashoda Maya, Nanda Baba, Saumya Bandhus and his Bandhus, Sridham, Subha, Ajula, Bangastoka, Krishna, Madhu, Mango, Uttra, Basant, Kankil, Bringa? So many friends, does he remember them? Oh, Katam Apriya Sakrit Katam, does he mercy sometimes remember us also, King Karyena Grihite, whom he accepted as his own maidservants? Does he speak about us, either positively or negatively? Sometimes, is it that Krishna will say, oh, to the young girls of Mathura, you are very qualified and sophisticated. You are more qualified and beautiful than those village girls that I grew up with in Vrindavan. You know so many arts, more than them. Does he speak negatively? Or does he sometimes say, oh, I have been to many places here and there, but no one is so beautiful and qualified as gopis of Vrindavan. Oh, and will Krishna return? Bhuja Madhu Aguru Suganda Murjadas Tatkadano. Will he come back to Vrindavan one day and speak to us? Oh, Srimati Radhika, oh gopis of Vrindavan. I went to Mathura here and there, but I never met anyone who was so beautiful and qualified and whose love was as great as yours. And saying this, will Krishna very kindly take his hand, which is fragrant like a guru, and place it upon our heads and give his blessing. In this way, Radhika began to cry and she fainted, became unconscious. And Uddhav was watching all these things and struck with wonder. He had never seen praying like this. What is this? Mahabhav, Adirudabhav, more than that. Divyonamad, Chichajalpa, and the Udgirna. And in this way, Uddhav, he saw the highest frame of all, which was expressed by Srimati Radhika.
Now, hearing all these things, Divyonamad and Chitta, by Chitta he saw, and he was in wonder. I have not heard or not seen like this. And he began to pray, all gopis. Oh gopis, I am indebted to you that you have served Krishna and loved Krishna in such a way that now Krishna is yours only. Not to anyone. Bhautinam adhokhaye. Oh, he has donated himself in the lotus feet of all the gopis. O gopis, in separation mode, and you have, what you have told, you have done so much anugrah, mercy, sprinkled mercy on us. Otherwise, how could I have known all these things, Divyonamad and all other things?
Gopi Jankari,
we have left our father, mother, husband and everything, position and everything. Only for Krishna. And this cheater never reminds the members. Don't come and tell us that, oh, Prabhu wants to make a sandhi from you. Sandhi means?
Compromise.
Compromise. We cannot compromise. Now, I have seen all these. It is very wonderful. Oh, I have brought something, sandesh, message, from Krishna. I cannot satisfy you. I cannot reconcile you, pacify you. Only the sandesh, message that Krishna has given, it can. So Uddhava began to reconcile them. Satisfy them. But yeah, love and affection, separation would become so high that they began to tell again, Uddhav, we don't want to remember him. If he can forget us, why not we? But this is the point. We cannot forget. We want, but cannot. Oh, now how Krishna will come here? He has married so many beautiful wives in number bound any 16,108. They are seeing in future also and then telling to Krishna. Uddhava.
Five years. Now he is the king of Mathura and Dwarka. He cannot come. Oh. But when we go to forget him in Govardhan, on the bank of river, oh, at once some remembrance comes that this is the same ghat where Krishna used to play with us. This is Govardhan where we used to dance and sing Maharaj. So everywhere we remember Krishna. And then what began? At once they were beating soul bitterly that Srimati Radhika began to tell, He Nath, Ramanath, Brajanathati Nasam, Magna Muddhara, Govinda, Gokulam, Vrijinda. Oh, Nath. Nath means our master, most beloved. Hey Ramanath. Ramanath, husband of Raman, Mahalakshmi. But here Mahalakshmi is Radha. Oh, you have come to take away all our sufferings. Arti means Mamna Muddhara Gopi. Oh, Gopur, go, Gopi, go, covered boys, Gwalpa, and cops and cops. All are dying in your separation. Oh, please come and Uddhara. You should make. Deliver. From where? Oh, separation. Arna means samudra, ocean, endless, endless, deep place. Like region, this is separation. It is like that. We are all seeking. Please come and take us out. Otherwise, all we die, myself, all. And now, that my life is now successful by sin. And then he began to pray so many times. Malli, I am telling Malli one, two stroke, and then I will finish today. Because time is now over. Asamaho charnare samhansyam Vrindavane kiva gulmala kausadhinam जहाँ दुष्ट जन स्वजन आत पतन चहित्वा भेजे मुकंद पद में सुधुरी आसाम हो एंड प्रेम इन द लॉर्ड सीट ऑफ और लॉर्ड्स ऑफ लॉर्ड सुप्रीम लॉर्ड दे इन द लॉर्ड सीट ऑफ कृष्णा बिकॉज़ ही नो दैट ही इज़ आल्सो सुप्रीम लॉर्ड सो हिज प्रेम Vrindavane kiva gulmala kausadhinam. I want to serve the lotus dust of Vrindavan. Even to a gulma lata, creeper, very small plants, on which any gopi can go. At the time of Isha meeting Krishna and said, she will keep her feet, lotus feet there. So I want to be any dross, blade of dross, Gulmalata, so that gopis can keep their lotus feet on my head and then my life is successful. Krishna is Supreme Lord. Oh, it is very hard to please Him. But Dustajam, Jadustadam, Sajat, Adipatham, Chahitva, O gopis, Asuhai, Dilkon Mar Mahabhav Madanakyabhav. That if anyone will remember gopis, Krishna will at once be but come to that bhakt and he will give his full mercy to them. Supreme Rebekya, lotus feet of Krishna is cannot achieve. But if anyone remember gopis and especially Radhika and Krishna, they contort. Java is Vyaji, Pajadi Vi Apta Kamai, Javaiswara Devi Jadatmani Rasa Gostyam, Krishna Satat Bhagavata Charanarate, Nastam Tanish Vijahu Parishabdha. Oh, Lord feet of Krishna is very much Durlabh. So, even Lakshmi of Brahma, Shankar, and all the Aptarishi, Yogeshwari Ravi, all they worship Lakshmi, and very hard to have her worship. What to tell the Lord's feet of Krishna? Very rare, or Yogeshwar Abhi. Yogeshwar means Brahma, Shankar, or Shukadev, Bhishma and others. Very rare. But Gopis what is? That very rare lotus feet of Krishna. They put on their breast. And then make Vihau Parirabhya Dhatam and then उसको ताप जो हृदय में हो रहा था उसको दूर किया, शांत किया कृष्ण के चरणों को रख करके।
By holding the lotus feet of Krishna upon their breast, they drove away the burning sensation of the love for Krishna that was giving them so much affliction.
So, you get Bande Nanda Vrija Istri Padayam Abhishna Sabhyasam Parikkhato Punatu Gopacha. Oh, and praying the Lord's feet of, and doing Bandana of Lord's feet of Vrija Istri and all the Gopis of Nanda Baba. Even one particle of their dust. It means that he wants one dust of Radhika lotus feet. So his big pranam and bandana to Gopi lots lotus dust jasa. The gopis in separation mode. What they told here and before at the time of Rasa Jaya Devika. All these things. By hearing whole word, whole yogas will be indeed dandy. Pray to all the gopis. Now I want to go to Krishna and tell Krishna all the gopis, all the gopis, cows and cowherds, all will join. Your sugar at once come. Your sugar. Or should I tell? Radhika, then gopis are telling, especially Radha, don't tell Krishna. If he is happy there, he must be there. If he crushes our heart, no problem. We are Krishna. Krishna is our most beloved. And he is very soft. If he will hear that we are all dying to the separation of Krishna, then hearing this Krishna may give up his life at once. He is very soft. Don't tell. You can tell for very minute. And then, like if there is a old cloth, now it has become more old, so old. And if there is water, then just a fist, not so hard that it will break up.
Tear.
Part jayega.
Tear. If you wring out an old piece of cloth forcibly, then the cloth will break into pieces and tear.
So don't tell Krishna all these things, otherwise he will hear. Suffering will come. And he can sometimes. Don't. after that, we have an he was here. That hope is high. How high class of love and all these things. But why Krishna left that? If I will be here, it may be that Krishna will be given me. Because he was Mathura, he was the prasit. Pratidhi.
He doesn't
of Mathura. So, he was fearing. And he could not be in the association of Gopi. And he came and told Krishna. Krishna was venting that. I have told very, very people. Anyone who will explain all these things, he must be, he will feel separation, very high close. But our heart is like a stone, not bent, because of our offenses. If you will make your heart pure, not criticize anyone, don't criticize anyone. Try to follow Trinaka Vishnu's decision. And the teachings of Sri Garu Goswami in Upadeshamrita were then very soon you will be very strong and you can feel all these things, weeping and weeping out in me. And then Krishna and Brahma may come and give them. Go, Pranam!
Anyone who today got initiated and went for Bhiksha, now they should bring their alms to Gurudev while this kirtan is going.
Glory to Sri Krishna's initiation this morning. Please stand up. Shri Gurudev pronounce your name and Ashirvad. Receiving your name, come and bring your offering also. First to stand up, Dimitim Buna. Where is he?
Amada Prabhu ki.
Senas or Lenas Bumati. Bunat.
Bharat.
Bharat. Verse is Adya.
O Charu Chandrika Devi ki.
Devi Bharat, please stand up. Devi.
Charu Chandrika. Ganishta. Ganishta Devi ki.
Kesan Lochan, please stand up.
Lochan Das Prabhu ki.
Avin Rita Lochan.
Pachu Priya Dasi ki.
Receiving Diksha, Ramanath Das
Prabhu.
So receiving Diksha, Nanda Kishore Prabhu.
Oh, Nanda Kishore Prabhu.
Receiving Harinath, Sudarshan Dokman, Dokaran.
Nandkishore Prabhu ki.
Sudarshan
Prabhu ki.
Harinam Lakshman Dokaran.
Lakshman Das Prabhu ki.
Vasiji Harinam Raspati Jai Gopal. Jai Gopal. Jai Gopal.
By any machine, you can make it short. Otherwise, you look like Bojling.
Vishnu Das Prabhu, Vishnu Das Prabhu. Sian Lansi, please stand up.
Sanatan Das ki.
Richard Abil Holm. Danola Smith, please stand up. Drishin Desha Malati Dasi.
Received
in Shiksha Makanchor Das Prabhu. Then also one son of Tamopaha Prabhu. Where is Tamopaha Prabhu? Dila? Madhavaras? Gone.
There are others. He's behind you, right behind you.
Son of, you can come inside of your son. Maitreya Das Prabhu, receive initiation from Sri Gurudev.
Maitreya Prabhu ki. Keshav Das Prabhu ki.
Quickly bring your baby for grace ceremony.
She can come there.